Shields. I'm one of the counselors here at India Creek Elementary School. On behalf of all of the administrators, our principal, Stephanie Brown Bryant, and our assistant principals, and all the students, staff, and parents and children, we would like to say thank you to the Love of Giving and their leader, Mrs. Catherine Miller. This is the seventh year that they have come to our school and provided school supplies. They have been coming year after year after year, making sure that the children are ready to learn and prepared and have everything that they need. And not only that, they come back right before the semester ends and make sure that all the kids go home with toys for the holidays. So they are just a gift to us, and we love them and we appreciate them so much. And so thank you all for always volunteering.
Our pleasure.
Our pleasure.
For our community.
I'm so excited to be here, to see all of the kids, to be able to prepare for the kids when they come back to get their education. That is more important than anything. And we just love coming back. And so we just love it, and we just so excited to be here.
It's such a blessing to see not only what Mrs. Miller does and goes out and shops for and provides, but also what others donate through other churches that give to school supplies. And what a blessing that is to be able to share all of that with these kids who need it. And that way, as she said, then they're ready to learn, and that's what's important.
I'm Russ Goodman. I'm her better half. I just want you to know that I also am very, very proud to be part of this, and I'm doing what I think everybody should do, is give back, because that's what God calls us to do. And Kathy has just been a marvelous example of that, so I'm just honored to be part of this.
Hi, everybody. I'm Paul, a member of the Love of Giving, and I'm just happy to be here, too, and to put a smile on the kids' face and see them get what they need and be ready for the learning.